Okay, it's been a while since I've had the old GoPro out, but I'm in the hills above the Alhambra in Granada. I guess it's the grounds of the Alhambra and Generalife. There's not a lot of trails close to the city of Granada. These are probably them, so I'm going to take you down a couple. The first one's sort of the warm-up one. It's kind of a flow trail. It's pretty easy. It's quite fun. It's bloody cold today and really windy. As you can see over here, maybe there's all this fresh dump of snow on the mountains. But anyway, let's roll down. I don't know what the trails are called. They're not on trail forks, so anyway, no names. We'll just roll in and have a look. The marker, if you're looking for this trail, is this wee set of tables and chairs. Anyway, let's have a look. Sunstroke, it's pretty bad. It's about 4 in the afternoon or something. Dog. Oh, that sunstroke is terrible. All right, that's that one. Right, and this is the other trail, which I don't know the name of. It's a little more difficult, but a lot more fun. And it drops down into the Sacramonte Valley, and basically all the way down through Sacramonte, down to Paseo de los Tristes, and down into Plaza Nuevo, and back home. So yeah, it's pretty fun. Anyway, let's head down this one. cold. Little warm goggles. This is a trail that actually runs a lot better when it's wet. It was wet yesterday. It was so good. It's dried out a bit and traction's just not quite as good. It's still good fun. Hola. Gracias. Oh, that's a hoot. Thank you.
Sí, no es para la otra, ¿verdad?
Well, I've never, in all the rides I've done in my entire life, I don't think I've ever had one that's been interrupted by a religious procession. So there you go. That was fun. Interesting. Thank you.